أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
يوم يجمع الله الرسل فيقول ماذا أجبتم؟ قالوا لا علم لنا إنك أنت علام الغيوب. إذ قال الله يا عيسى ابن مريم اذكر نعمتي عليك وعلى والدتك إذ أيدتك بروح القدس تكلم الناس في المهد وكهلا وإذ علمتك الكتاب والحكمة والتوراة والإنجيل وإذ تخلق من الطين كهيئة الطير بإذني فتنفخ فيها فتكون طيرا بإذني وتبرئ الأكمه والأبرص بإذني وإذ تخرج الموتى بإذني وإذ كففت بني إسرائيل عنك إذ جئتهم بالبينات فقال الذين كفروا منهم إن هذا إلا سحر مبين وإذ أوحيت إلى الحواريين أن آمنوا بي وبرسولي قالوا آمنا واشهد بأننا مسلمون إذ قال الحواريون يا عيسى ابن مريم هل يستطيع ربك أن ينزل علينا مائدة من السماء قال اتقوا الله إن كنتم مؤمنين قالوا نريد أن نأكل منها وتطمئن قلوبنا ونعلم أن قد صدقتنا ونكون عليها من الشاهدين قال عيسى ابن مريم اللهم ربنا أنزل علينا مائدة من السماء تكون لنا عيدا لأولنا وآخرنا وآية منك وارزقنا وأنت خير الرازقين قال الله إني منزلها عليكم فمن يكفر بعد منكم فإني أعذبه عذابا لا أعذبه أحدا من العالمين وإذ قال الله يا عيسى ابن مريم أأنت قلت للناس اتخذوني وأمي إلهين من دون الله قال سبحانك ما يكون لي أن أقول ما ليس لي بحق إن كنت قلته فقد علمته تعلم ما في نفسي ولا أعلم ما في نفسك إنك أنت علام الغيوب ما قلت لهم إلا ما أمرتني به أن اعبدوا الله ربي وربكم وكنت عليهم شهيدا ما دمت فيهم فلما توفيتني كنت أنت الرقيب عليهم وأنت على كل شيء شهيد إن تعذبهم فإنهم عبادك وإن تغفر لهم فإنك أنت العزيز الحكيم قال الله هذا يوم ينفع الصادقين صدقهم لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه ذلك الفوز العظيم لله ملك السماوات والأرض وما فيهن وهو على كل شيء قدير.
Be warned of the day when Allah will assemble the messengers and say, What was the response you received? They will say, "We have no knowledge." Indeed, it is you who is the knower of the unseen. The day when Allah will say, "O Jesus, Son of Mary, remember my favor upon you and upon your mother when I supported you with the pure spirit, in essence the angel Gabriel, and you spoke to the people in the cradle and in maturity, and remember when I taught you writing and wisdom, and the Torah and the Gospel, and when you designed from clay what was like the form of a bird with my permission. Then you breathed into it, and it became a bird with my permission, and you healed the blind from birth and the leper with my permission, and when you brought forth the dead with my permission, and when I restrained the children of Israel from killing you, when you came to them with clear proofs, and those who disbelieved among them said, 'This is not but obvious magic.' And remember, when I inspired to the disciples, 'Believe in me and in my messenger,' in essence Jesus, they said, 'We have believed.' So bear witness that indeed we are Muslims in submission to Allah. And remember, when the disciples said, 'O Jesus, Son of Mary, can your Lord send down to us a table spread with food from the heavens?' Jesus said, 'Fear Allah, if you should be believers.' They said, 'We wish to eat from it, and let our hearts be reassured, and know that you have been truthful to us, and be among its witnesses.' Said Jesus, the Son of Mary, 'O Allah, our Lord, send down to us a table spread with food from the heaven, to be for us a festival for the first of us and the last of us, and sign from you, and provide for us, and you are the best of providers.' Allah said, 'Indeed, I will send it down to you. But whoever disbelieves afterwards from among you, then indeed will I punish him with a punishment by which I have not punished anyone among the worlds. And beware the day when Allah will say, O Jesus, Son of Mary, did you say to the people, "Take me and my mother as deities beside Allah"? He will say, "Exalted are you. It wasn't for me to say that to which I have no right. If I had said it, you would have known it. You know what is within myself, and I do not know what is within myself. Indeed, it is you who is the knower of the unseen. I said not to them except what you commanded me, to worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord, and I was a witness over them as long as I was among them. But when you took me up, you were the observer over them, and you are over all things witness. If you should punish them, indeed they are your servants. But if you forgive them, indeed it is you who is the exalted in might, the wise." Allah will say, "This is the day when the truthful will benefit from their truthfulness. From them are gardens in paradise, beneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide forever, Allah being pleased with them, and they with Him. That is the great attainment. To Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth, and whatever is within them, and He is over all things competent."